Whoa! Oh my god. Wraith Essence. Wear Boris Tusk. Root Tendrils. Whoa! These people are brutal. Yellow berries, white poppy, holy water. Still caress, I have dwarven. Wow. I'm about ready to take a rest. Well, let's continue. Does one come out of another door? Another hidden door? She probably came out of there then. With her friend. Alright, you hit me with spells and I don't like that. Full now. I gotta drop something. Still boots. These are my old boots. Yellow flowers. Dwarven right pauldron. Nice. Upgrading. Alright, so this is gonna change the right pauldron here. I'm 13, I guess? Oh no. It changes that number from 9 to 13. Sweet! Now I just gotta find one that matches. So I'll drop the steel right pauldron then. Who else is gonna start throwing spells at me and charging at me? Now I go up again. Nobody in here. Nothing in here. And no secret in here. Oh, you're kidding me though. Back to a place I've been. This is one place I haven't been, it's down here. Insane, this dungeon. Are you freaking kidding me? Oi. Alright, so I want to go over here and explore that, but how do I get over there? Alright, yeah. Up and to the left. Forward. We're back to the sandy area. That's a dead end. That's a dead end. I want to go... I think that's a dead end there as well. They both are. I wonder if that portcullis is still there. Yeah. I haven't found a way into this one. Secrets? No kidding, I'm too far away. Well, and that's a dead end down here. So where was I looking for? Oh, that. To get down there. This area. Right. I need to go down there. Down here. Yes. I think. It's still a portcullis. Down here. Okay. I've gotten rid of this portcullis. At least that one. So I wonder if one of these... opens that room? I don't remember where the room is now. That's where I came from. So I forget where that room is. And I was just there. That's sad. Well, it has to be up here somewhere. This is where I came from. Was it here? No. Oh, it's that. It's this room, right? Nope, it's still there. I mean, it's just some loot. I don't know if it's really that great. It closes that other one. Alright. So if I go this way, I end up back through these, and in that room, which I've been to. I'm looking to go that way, right? Yeah, and around? Is the thing gone? Yes. Alright. Alright, so to the left. So click new area. Bunch of doors. There's a zombie. I hope it doesn't end in a dead end and that I still haven't found her. Lock level. That continues on there. Hello, big boy. Things look so pretty, don't they? Oh god, I got a bunch more of these. Don't know what that did. Don't know what that did. Don't know what that did. Well, hopefully that's the right way to do it. I see a bunch of open portcullises, then I know we've made the right choice. Wow, what the hell? Is this where Nulfaga is? Wow. Cool. Look at this place. Who softened you up for me? Oh, soften you up enough. Oh crap, there's another? Ow. Oh crap, hitting me. Hit me hard. Nulfaga like zombies or something? Yeah, it's up ahead there, right? So let's go rest in the switch room. We might have made it though, guys. That might be it. It looks important. Critical strike. 32%. Oh! It says it's in a useless condition. Elven saber, I guess. Gonna barely hit at all with that. There's a big area. Hopefully this doesn't come alive. That would be very bad. Command me and entry shall be yours. Open. Huh. Lock level 255. Open sesame. Open Sasquatch. Okay. Check out the dragons on the banner there. I can't loot the cupboard. Nope. Came from there. I guess we're going up. Is it you? Nulfaga? Finally? Greetings! We are only like dead walls or vaulted graves that, ruined, yield no echo. Oh, this gloomy world, in what a shadow or deep pit of darkness doth womanish and fearful mankind live. How came Lysandus by his death? In a mist? I know not how. Oblivion not come yet? Shut up mine door and keep out its gray skies. I'll move it nearer by a perspective, or make a glass that shall set all the world on fire upon an instant. I cannot sleep. My pillow is stuffed with a litter of porcupines. Porcupines. Wow, really? What is she talking about? We are only like dead walls or vaulted graves that ruin yield no echo. Who's we? Everybody? This gloomy world and what a shadow or deep pit of darkness doth womanish and fearful mankind live. Okay, Lysandus. Why did he die in a mist? Otherwise she doesn't know. Shut up my door and keep out its gray skies. I'll move it nearer. Make a glass that shall set the world on fire upon an instant. Does that say anything? That's all you have to say to me? She said, shut up, mine door. Oh! That's this door! Okay! At least now we can get to her much more easily. Shut up, mine door. Okay. So what am I gonna tell them? Huh. I don't know what I'm gonna tell them. She's having trouble sleeping, apparently. Put that back on so I remember to fix it. Wow. We made over 6,000 gold pieces in this place. Because I had dumped all my gold pieces into my wagon here. Now I just wonder, is there any place else I haven't been to? I'm sure there is. Besides that one room. You would think here, but that's a dead end. There's a wall there. Yeah, I'm not sure. It would take quite... That turns around. Alright. Here, maybe? But it would be take quite a bit of doing to get over there. Hold up. Try to see this a little better. That's the starry one, isn't it? I lost it. Wait, it's here. Yeah, that's the starry one. Okay, I want to turn. Really? I just went down and that didn't go this way? Well, it's gonna take a bit of doing to get over there. I see that as well. Probably links up there. Ugh. Trying to be a completist here about this. The good news is we can just... You're a zombie. We can just teleport back once we're done. About face. Oops. Evidently, I never went down here. Definitely not. Yet, it links up to where I've been about this. Well, it says it's useless, but I'm still able to use it. Except now I'm dying. Connecting! I know there's another one around here somewhere. Interesting. So I missed this chamber. Oh wait, I came from this way. Alright. Alright, that links up with where we've been, because we've been down that tunnel. Anywhere else I haven't been? Probably. Yeah, I think we're good. There's another zombie somewhere. I don't know where it is. Oh, isn't that? Oh, look at that. We haven't been there. So where were we? Wow, we're all the way on the other side and locate in... Yeah, never mind. I'm good. I just gotta teleport back. Oh no! I cleared my anchor. I forgot that. Every time you teleport... Every time you teleport back, you have to set the anchor again. I'm not used to that. What is a mod that can change that? There should be. To, like, just make the anchor in the same place, and then when you hit teleport, or recall rather, it'll ask you, do you want to change the place where you're bound, your binding? See, I think in terms of EverQuest, bind and gate, or bind affinity and gate. Bind affinity will put you in where you want to be, and it'll stay there until you change it. Gate will go back to that place. So if you choose, I mean, I prefer really two spells, bind and gate. Or how I assume it works in Morrowind. Mark and recall. This is just recall works as mark and recall, just one spell. Which says its downsides because every time you teleport back, it clears it. And I'm not used to that. I'm used to just remembering it, remembering and keeping the bind at the same place. Or keeping the mark at the same place. Alright, so from here, I'm on the right level. But I don't know how I get over there. This goes all the way, and then it goes that way. I gotta go up and around the way I came. Alright. So I have to go back up. Which way from here? Ah, this way and then down. Then down here. Is it going back up? Wait. Wait, this is the entrance. Yeah, okay. Okay, good. 2.5 hours. You come across three people. One of them is carrying a large backpack full of assorted items. The other two seem to be bodyguards. You notice an acrid odor. You notice a strong acrid odor. Alright then. Hello? My name is Alabanak Hearthheart. I'm going to Cromtree to sell some of my wares, but I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. Do you want to trade? Sure. Amulet. No. Bracer. No. Ring. I don't know if these are regular rings or magical. No. I see a rogue. Thief just died. Well, okay, that was rather insane. Let's throw some, well, I was gonna say fireballs, but mystic blast and be on our way. Minor bolt. Alright, now we're gonna travel back to Daggerfall. Oops. Gonna find, talk to Obki again. However you say that. Restoration. Improved. The coat of arms of Daggerfall is masterfully carved onto the city's doors. And I saw the loading screen just pass by. I try not to talk during those because, I don't know, it's like going in and out, disk accessing, I guess, and my speech gets cut off, so. But yeah, I was just talking about Nulfaga has exiled herself in She Dungeon, something like that. Your bracelet of Summon Undead is recharged and the city is under attack. Someone's praying because they're under attack. Restoration improved. Okay, people. You notice a few men huddled around the door of a nearby home. Looking into the door handle, they grumble among themselves concerning the lock. One of them tries speaking to passersby. Pardon me, good friend, but my child is inside and has locked the door on me. I have no means to open it without damaging the door, which I cannot afford to repair. Can you help unlock it? Several move by without answering. Do you attempt it? Well, my lock picking is like 10 or less, so I'll try. You make a good faith effort at picking the lock, but its complexity surprises you. A few minutes pass without progress. Soon, the homeowner, fearing you will only damage the internal workings, pulls you aside and begins to look for a more competent locksmith. Yeah, we're good with level, look at that, 40% to the next level. Restoration is 40%. It's past my destruction. Are these enemies? Oh! Oh, my ebony dagger broke.